Hello, this is Ben from POS Guys, and in this video I'll be showing you how to install the Zebra desktop printer, specifically the ZD410, but also the same process that would apply for earlier series such as the LP or TLP 2824+. And first thing you want to do is download the Zebra certified driver, and then once it's downloaded, go ahead and run it. It should self-extract. And the driver will automatically launch after extracting. Go ahead and go through the installation process here. Install printer. Then we're going to go down the list and select our driver. Here I'll just go ahead and go with the earlier version, which it replaced, which is the 2824+. And we'll go printer language, next. And we'll install it on a USB port. Also, install automatically if your printer is attached and turned on to the computer. And we'll go to the devices and printers section, which should display our installed printer, and here it is here. The Z Designer driver for the TLP 2824+. So we'll go ahead and hit printer properties here, because what you'll want to do is you'll want to make sure that the label size is set appropriately, because if you try and print and the label size is wrong, if your software doesn't override the driver settings, it's going to start printing off and not straight on the label. So you're going to want to go to the Advanced tab, Printing Defaults, and then set the size here. We're going to set the size as 2.25 width and 1.25 height. Go to the Advanced setup here. You want to make sure you select your media type. We would do direct thermal, since we wouldn't be using a label ribbon. And then web sensing, because our labels are separated and don't have black markings on the back. You would hit apply. Okay. Okay, and then you would be set.
The TLP and LP 2824+ series, along with ZD410, can automatically calibrate.
When you put the media inside the printer, close the lid on the LP series, the green light will be flashing. If you press the feed button once, it will start feeding out into a series of labels, and then it will stop on the end tear-off point of one of the labels. That means it's calibrated. If you set the label size inside the driver, it should appropriately print. If for some reason it doesn't calibrate correctly, you need to reset the printer by going to the printer properties, preferences, tools. First thing you want to do is load factory defaults. And then after loading factory defaults, you'll see some activity on the printer. Lights will go off or the printer will shut off, and then go reset printer. The lights should all go out on the printer and then come back on. Then you can hit calibrate media and it should be calibrated. Now, the automatic calibration for the ZD410 is a little bit different. When you have the label media installed, the diamond indicator on the printer, which is green, should be lit. And while it's lit, go ahead and press and hold the pause and cancel buttons for about 2 seconds, and then release it, and it should feed out a few labels and end off on a tear-off point, and that's how it would automatically calibrate. And the reset process for doing factory defaults in the ZD410 should be similar to the tool commands here in the 2824+ series. And you should be set. Thank you for watching.